Can I have your ear for a moment? Pierre Beaumarchais, playwright, diplomat, and bon vivant. I'm told you can help me. The public censors are repressing new plays, including one of mine. They've paid a critic to give it a bad review, and are planning to censor the production itself. Could you steal the review before it goes to press and then, suppress the censors?
Pourquoi fait-il ça?
People love to read a bad review. This one will sink Beaumarchais for good, and I haven't even seen the play.
Shoot the bastard!
You're mine!